velocity, acceleration and deceleration. Objective: to learn the concepts of velocity, acceleration and deceleration. In another session, we look at the concept of speed. In this session, we will learn about the concepts associated to speed, velocity, acceleration and deceleration. Speed is an indication of how fast an object is moving. When a moving car is covering a distance of 5 miles in 30 minutes, we would say the car is moving at a speed of 10 miles per hour. Velocity is the rate at which an object changes its position in a specific direction. It is a vector quantity, which refers to the direction the object has moved and measures distance of movement. Let's think of a car moving at a speed of 10 miles an hour. If we specified the direction our car was traveling in, north, for example, we would say the velocity is 10 miles per hour north. Simply put, speed in a direction is velocity. Next, we have acceleration, which is the rate at which an object changes its velocity over a period of time. Let's go back to our car. This time, the car begins heading north at a velocity of 10 miles an hour, increases its speed halfway through the trip, and ends at a velocity of 20 miles an hour. Here, the velocity has changed, and we would say that car has accelerated forwards. The average acceleration of an object can be calculated using the equation: average acceleration is equal to difference between the velocities, Vf minus Vi, divided by time, where Vf is the final velocity and Vi is the initial velocity. In our example, the initial velocity is 10 miles per hour and the final velocity is 20 miles per hour. Substituting the values in the equation, we get 20 minus 10 divided by 1 hour. That comes to 10 miles per hour square. But we express acceleration as velocity per time units, so it will be 10 miles per hour per hour. These units can be mathematically simplified to 10 miles per hour square. The opposite of acceleration is deceleration or negative acceleration, which means we are decreasing the velocity. If the car begins its trip at a velocity of 10 miles an hour and ends at a velocity of 5 miles per hour, we would say the car has decelerated. Summary: speed indicates how fast an object is moving. Velocity is the rate at which an object changes its position in a specific direction. Acceleration is the rate at which an object changes its velocity in one direction over a period of time. Deceleration is the rate at which an object decreases its velocity.